fucking head off. That's what y'all don't understand. Y'all don't understand the Black Widow rule. The Black Widow fucks her man and kill him right after. That's just how she is. The Black Widow spite, you know what I'm talking about?
Right.
They kills, they fuck him real good. Nigga hitting the pussy. She's got a big old ass. She bigger than him.
Right.
He nailing her ass. Hit. Making little spider babies. You know, little mama be a bunch of them bitches going out.
Right.
He have the little spider babies. Right after that, he wanna smoke a blunt after he hit the pussy. So then he lay back and smoke a little spider blunt. And the Black Widow like, I'm about to murder this nigga. Mm-hmm. She about to take him out. It's the same thing. White woman could lay with you, suck you, and fuck you, and even let you suck some of her friends. They'll suck you and fuck you too. Right after that, he raped me. Mm-hmm. He was rough with me. Me too. He was performing toxic masculinity on me.
Mm.
I mean, honestly, literally, Bill Cosby is incarcerated for offering a lily white whore a half of an over-the-counter prescription Benadryl.
Say that again.
Bill Cosby literally is incarcerated for offering a lily white whore half. Not even a whole one, nigga. Not all the milligrams. Half of a motherfucking Benadryl. Some shit you could go buy in the store. Mm-hmm. Got that man locked up for that. The icon, Bill Cosby. But let's not, you know, we're never gonna be soft on coons. Bill Cosby in 2006 did say in a big ass forum for Black women to stop naming their kids names like Keisha and Taquan and Durante. Okay? And he said, pull your pants up. He said all that shit, the Jell-O put pop shit. He said, here it is. What, 2006, 2016? 10, 11 years later, they popped that man off. 13 years later, actually, they popped that boy off.
Lame ass niece.
It's just lame ass niece. That's lame niece. His ass to say that, nigga, that mean these movies taken that we was looking at, I have a special set of skills. Yeah, you got a special set of skills, a special set of racist ass motherfucking skills. Right. That's what you got. Right. I'm glad you came out of the bag, racist man. Because I'm going to tell you like this, for the people who got a lot of white friends, Black people who got a lot of white friends, I dare you to hold your white friends to this standard right here. And I call it the Harriet Tubman rule. Harriet Tubman had the Underground Railroad when she was freeing slaves. If a slave half point Wade said, I want to go back. I can't do this. She'd kill her ass dead because she knew his snitch ass was going to go back in 10.
Right.
But what enabled her to go through the North and be safe and come back and make several trips to go get slaves was white families who said, come on over here and chill. We got you. Because they on bullshit. We got you. If your white friend don't have that type of mentality with you, that's not your friend. That's a goddamn spy you have in your life.
Mm.
You need to, a real white friend understands that shit is not even. They understand they only get shit because they lily white and they people who look like them is in control. And they use that and they let you get opportunities and resources because they know you are prevented from having them.
Mm.
That's a real white friend. Don't just talk shit to me and hee hee ha ha with me. But when I start talking about racism, you try to act like you don't know the fuck I'm talking about.
Right.
If you white and you my friend, you should be able to talk about racism with no problem. Like, man, that is fucked up. How can we solve this problem, JC? How can we solve this problem, Macy G? How can we solve this problem, DJ Rockcar? How can we solve this problem, Jahi? How can we solve this problem, Traffic? You know, if you're gonna be a white friend, be a real white friend, not on that bullshit. You know, and Black folks, you gotta be unapologetically Black. And you should have no problem with the word nigga, because we made that word go from shit to shampoo. Mm. You should be proud of that. Right. That's the ability of us making something out of nothing. That's our calling card. Making something out of nothing. That's, yeah. If we don't do nothing else, that's what the fuck we do. So, white people who call yourself your friends, they should be cool with talking about racism. It's the fucking elephant in the room. When they don't want to talk about it, that mean they cool with it. Understand that that's the code your ass needs to understand. White motherfucker don't want to talk about racism and they call themselves your friend, it's because they racist.
Mm.
They part of racism or keeping it existing is to not talk about it. What you talking about? Racism, what's that? Mm. That's why you got to be well-versed to spit it to them. And then you'll see them try to act fucking stupid. And when you see them act stupid, they're insulting your intelligence.
Indeed.
So if they insult your intelligence, they blowing smoke up your ass. And if they blowing smoke up your ass, they treat how they say old school. You trying to make I'm boo boo the fool.
Right.
You trying to make a fool out of me. Yeah. I'm yummy and dummy. That mean you insulted me. That mean you hee-hee-ha-ha with me. But in your mind, you like, this dumb motherfucker,
stupid ass nigga.
And that's how true racists are. They laugh and all of that shit.
He in your face and shit down your back as soon as you turn it.
That's the northern slave owner. The southern slave owner just call it like what it is. Nigga, get off my land.
Which I respect that way more than that bullshit.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? At least I know why I stand in that situation. Because they'll slide some racist shit right by your ass. And if you're not in tune, you dig what I'm saying? Shit, you'll miss it. You know, miss your opportunity to address it. You know, because enough of that is not going on. You know what I mean?
Facts.
Or should I say, it's not enough of that going on. You know what I mean? Motherfuckers just addressing it, addressing the issue right then and there.